My beautiful lovers of Davido and Chioma, na only person will be say he marry better wife. Now you know they tire to the flaunting wife. Yes, my people. Person will marry good wife. Person will marry a wife as beautiful as Chioma with good character. You no go ever tire to the flaunt your wife. Now Davido, hey my people, Davido just come out this morning and wait till he want to greet in fans, wait till he want to greet in lovers. Now one beautiful breakfast of Chioma's picture. Hey, now Team Chivido, now first poster, you know, say na him be the fan page where we say they talk about Davido and Chioma, but mostly na Chioma this fan page they talk about him. So this Team Chivido fan page first post this picture, they first give us this correct breakfast of Chioma picture. Now Davido can see, I can say, ha, this one good. Now what I supposed to greet my fans this morning, one beautiful picture of Chioma. Hey, my people, Sofia Mamudo fans, they don't cry us a river. they cry us a river this morning just because of say Davido posted this picture of Chioma where they trend for social media right now, as in he will find a wife, have found the good thing, and obtain favor from the Lord. Hey, hey. Now wait till the video don't obtain be that. I don't say when I enjoy my voice, so I just sing now. He who finds a wife, found a good thing, and obtain favor from the Lord. You know the kind of favor where the video they get ever since we married Chioma? A lot of favor, as in people just more fans. People they love him every day internationally. You know, saying that only for Nigeria, as in the video don't spread worldwide. Nowhere where you go now where you no go hear the video name. Now when you marry good wife, you go see say favor go they follow you. Not be only say Davido, they know him for his career. Not only that, they know him because he married Chioma, he married a good wife. Davido and Chioma, as Nicki Minaj, they call him, the time website, they congratulate them for marriage. A lot of these foreign celebrities, everybody want to associate with Davido because of waiting. Because Davido don't carry that favor where Chioma take entire in life. If you're just coming across my video for the first time, please click on the subscribe button below to subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to leave your notification bell on, so anytime I post new video, you'll be notified. Don't also forget to click the like button. As soon as they watch my video, make sure they click the like button. All right, my beautiful people. So as they don't serve us this beautiful breakfast this morning, we be say we they enjoy them. As in really, we they enjoy the breakfast. These Sofia Mamudo fans, hey, they don't want to rest too at all. They don't want to rest on top of Chioma matter. Now they cuckoo go carry their fan page to come aside, compose their Sofia Mamudo picture. Hey, do me, I do you, man, the go verse. Hey, my people, don't be smarting. They won't do as we do. You know, say they like to the copy, don't fool their body. They see, say they don't post Chioma. Hey, no, be only Chioma they won't post. We say, if we get our own picture, we won't post. Now they quickly run go carry Sofia Mamudo picture post. Okay, after fan page poster, who else come post? Don't be only fan page poster, but Chioma baby, the Chiom, the queen of Davido's heart. Hey, my people, immediately when we say fan page poster, Davido himself, as in the Odogwu himself, posted Chioma on his page to show, say, we don't care, we don't send anybody. If you don't like, come cry a river. Davido and Chioma no even care. They no send. So Davido just quickly posted the beautiful picture of Chioma. Eh? Make it the pain with the pain. Make it the pepper with the pepper. Make they cry as they won't cry. Davido no send them. So they can't run, go post their own. No, make people also can't comment. Make their lovers go there. We no send. We no care. Wait till we know say Chioma and Davido marriage. Eh? Nothing go do. They go last forever and ever and ever and ever and ever. Nothing will ever happen to these two beautiful couple. Nothing will happen to them. Oh yeah, my people, make una look this picture well. Say make una look and well. If you don't watch my video reach this point, please look this picture well for me. And I want to make you reply for the comment section. I beg una tell me, Chioma resemble person with bleach. I beg. Tell me whether Chioma resemble Percy wey bleach for this picture wey una dey see. Because some bad belle people don come outside for their ranting, come talk say Chioma don bleach her skin. This melanin beauty wey we dey see, now Percy dey come outside, they talk say bleaching. They even call open mouth like this, they talk bleaching. You know, see your fave where they bleach. You know, see as she dey bleach. Now Percy wey be say you know rub bleaching. Now una decide to come call say she don't bleach. I don't see say over bad belle, now they worry this Sophia Momodo fans. Wait till they come out for their rant, they talk about bleaching. I bet my people, I want you not to answer me for the comment section. Muna go there, go tell me Chioma don't bleach. Look this picture where make una go look Sophia Momodo picture. Muna no person will bleach. Muna come as I can't tell me for the comment section. Because this beautiful queen where they see a chosen. Now, not the trend where they ran now. I am a chosen. Chioma is a chosen. Saying nothing do you. I dey hype you, my queen. I beg go may una go our comment section. Go tell us what you think for this video. Tell us una own opinion concerning this matter. Don't forget to always like and share my video. Always like and share my video and click on the subscribe button to also subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching, guys. I love you.